I'm Martina, and along with Zahra, I'm the co-founder and co-president of the TISA Females of the Future Club. The aim of this group is to support women in Azerbaijan by providing them with funds in order to help their dreams become reality. Females of the Future organized this recital evening because we believe that the arts are a crucial part of our daily lives. And although many of us don't realize it, some of the most important public messages in history have been communicated through poems, songs, paintings, and whatever other artistic means people preferred. They're present everywhere, from company logos to architecture, and it is a very powerful method to have your voice heard and to express your emotions without limits. By using the power that the arts hold, we're able to leave impactful messages and paint ourselves a brighter future. This is why we're helping the Children's Home. Their purpose is to help women across Azerbaijan pursue a career in the arts by providing them with the needed material, as well as help children in need of a home. We have provided a link to our GoFundMe page in the description below, and we're hoping to raise up to 400 manat in order to cover the costs of the materials the charitable center is kindly asking for. By donating, you will be part of the change that everyone strives to make, as well as help paint a brighter future for these girls. And now, without further ado, let us begin.
Thank you. Renu Jacob, and the song which I am going to sing is Ekla Chalore, is a Bengali patriotic song written by Mr. Rabindranath Tagore. Please enjoy.
যদি তোর ডাক শুনি কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে।
Thank you. Side, arranged by Kim Robertson.
My name is Ali. I'm an M4 student, and today I will be playing Holiday in Paris by William Gillock.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming to this recital evening organized by Females of the Future. I'd also like to mention some special thank yous. Firstly, to Miss Jessica for supporting us throughout the entire process and being such an amazing and inspiring supervisor for the club. The art department for helping us collect performances and artwork. The Tan Gender Equality Group for the support they've shown and the help they provided with the advertisement. Emma for the amazing graphics that you see here tonight. Maya for creating the video. Mr. Dan for the technical support he's shown. And finally, Benji for helping us with all the inquiries we had. I'd also like to extend a very special thank you to anyone who has contributed by donating to our cause and has helped pave the brighter future for these girls.